Old World Kharkiv, or Kharkov, is the second largest city in Ukraine and the largest in the east of Ukraine, the administrative center of the Kharkiv region. This city was founded in the year 1654 as a Kharkiv fortress by Ukrainian Cossacks. It grew to a major center of industry, trade, and Ukrainian culture in the Russian Empire. Kharkiv was the first capital of the Ukrainian Soviet Socialist Republic from December 1919 to January 1934, after which the capital was relocated to Kiev. In this video, I'll be presenting and exhibiting photographs of Kharkiv throughout the centuries. I now want to show some photo comparisons of Kharkiv. The old photos were captured before the year 1917, and the modern day ones were captured during the 21st century, so approximately a century difference. You'll be able to see that the city has undergone great changes, including the demolition of churches and military destruction in the historical center. Despite this all, its appearance remains quite recognizable and iconic.